It was one of the most tragic accidents first responders had ever seen.
I didn't think she was still alive.
But no one knew the unique connection they had to the woman they were trying to save. Hear the story of one survivor's long road to recovery, Tuesday at 10.